Welcome, everybody. CCTV and Chris speaking. I am doing the 11:30 at night filtering show. Let me show you what Dawn Christine found. I have to mark down the area. I didn't notice she had the area. Incredible, right? What do you see? Wormwood? ISTAM? Okay, what I'm going to do is I'm going to maximize this. Right now it's 1248, so it's 2K. We're going to up it to, let's see what we can see. I'm going to up it, I put no filters on this or anything. I'm going to up it to 5K. See what we get. Wow. But look at everything. It's definitely a planet. Take a snapshot of that and send home. I'll save this in a JPEG on my desktop. I use my desktop now for everything. It's easy to find stuff. But, it's downloading up here. Now I'm gonna crop it. The original recorder is a pixel 3x4. Crop it down. It's a really clean picture. You don't have to do a lot to it. These are guidelines, guys. Let's go a little closer. Let's go to 7K, 8K. A little closer. This new computer, I could do this and do a decent show, because it's so clear. Wow. That is, you can't see it over there, but that's 13K. No, I mean 9K. 8600. You want to look at stuff like this. This should be super clear, guys. This new computer is unreal. The cards it has in it. Now, on a picture like this, it's pretty clean. The only thing, see how there's shadows way out there? That's chemtrail. This is some freaky thing right here, this freaky cloud. And these are other dimensions. I think these are plasmas coming in. It's incredible, incredible shot. Down here, check this out. Look at a dragon. Look at that little sneaky guy. But that is surreal. Now, what I'm gonna do, I got it so big. Got it 9K. I'm gonna do is chop the top part. Well, let me say that 9K. Dawn Christine picture. Save that one at that size. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna chop this down all the way What do you think of that? This one I'm going to do a little really intense large, so I'm going to do a little bit of sharpening. If it tells me warning, got too much sharpening, then I back it off. I don't touch tone. Exposure, get it brighter. When I bring the contrast, it should go darker. Actually, it went brighter. It's like a painting program. Wow. The processor in this thing is incredible. You guys know I show you those watchtowers, right? Whatever that is. Anyways, 9K, you can see everything. Let's inspect some of these clouds here. Look at that. Look at these Z's here. What do you guys think? I'm just sitting here rambling a little bit. You probably can't even hear half of what I'm saying. Don't worry, the angels or what? And remember, we're at 9K, so... let's get back to the planet at hand. Let's see what's around that. Wow, that is so incredibly surreal. Let's just save a picture of that. Stuff like this, I just want to get up close. Well, my friends to see it up close as I can. With this filter, you can do that. I can see the name of the street. Well, almost, guys. Pretty close, I done. Look at that. I'm going to go to clarity. Watch this. There's clarity on these clouds. Now you can really see that planet pulling out too. Let's do some sharpness. Told me. Let me put it on. See big blue back there? See, I don't think those clouds are even our clouds. Right there. I don't think there are clouds. Way out there. These planets are huge. I mean, this one, just the perspective of it, picks the whole sky up. Okay, what else can I show you guys? I did this picture earlier. What I do on my Facebook channel is I do take stuff from people because it's all about sharing. This one I think is, save that one. This one, I think, this is facing north, and it's pretty surreal. I think it's Atu's moon. I showed you the purple one. If you haven't seen the purple one, I'll show it to you over here. There are some things here. If you've been watching my videos, you'll see this one. Here. So the one I just showed you, see the white one back there? It's our two Atu's moon, Atu's purple. And you could outline that. So when I seen this earlier, I said, oh yeah, I got this picture of Atu's moon in the north. Okay, there it is in the north. That's Atu coming up in the north. My friend Doug CZ's. Gotta find his files. So I'm building my files all brand new. Everything's super current. This is Atu's moon coming up in the north. And if you look at the timestamp on that one, 11:23, just the other day. And so I'll get back. I'm gonna do a night moon, night lights, northern lights of Buffalo for Doug. These pictures will probably be in it. Okay, but so I want to show you that. I want to show you another picture I did for Dawn Christine. Get that picture ready. I think it's this one. That's this one. The completed job of it. This one's the same sky as the dark object, right? This one, put it through AI, and what AI says, these are real prevalent, so it brought them out. I did a little eraser thing. I cloned the clouds on the bottom here and just rippled them through and got rid of all the trees and stuff. I didn't want to see that. I just wanted to see that. See the blue? It wasn't really there that much. I think here's the original. Yeah, there's the original. The original is gorgeous. Outrageous. And then when I seen it, I said, okay, I went like this. I said, oh my God, let's put that in a frame. And there you go. Now I got this one in here I haven't done nothing to. Okay, this would be a good little treat. I'll finish this video with this guy right here. I haven't done nothing to this guy. What I'm looking for is the noise. Sometimes that noise distorts it, you know? I'm just gonna do it from my maximizer. If you just bought the maximizer and used it by itself, it's got the same filters Inpixio has because it's Inpixio. But, this is surreal, this face is. I don't want to change tones. Let's contrast them. Right. Brighten them. Pretty small. He's like, well, he's not that small. I'll make him 3K. Really feel him then. What I'm gonna do is bring the blue out a little bit. But I don't want to make the red purple because it's not purple. There you go. I just want to bring the blue out a little bit. And I want to darken his features. So the thing, you know, you shadow. Bring the shadows in his feature, either out or up, either way. If I do it, the shadows up, bring the contrast down. That's a pretty tripped out face. That's a good picture. That one, I have to look up the name. I don't have it right here, but that's a pretty surreal picture of a face, a watcher, a giant face projected on the sky. But in reality, it's really like just a whole cluster of asteroids or something. Right here, you can see the trail coming out of the sky, one that way. It could be rocks, asteroids. Then you also have this right here. See this cutoff line? That could be a whole planet. And the whole thing just makes a face. But it's actually, see the roundness of the planet? Okay. That's it for now. See you later, Gators. I'm still here working hard. Talk to you in a while, Dolls.
Kept the view while all the wind.